So in this video, I am going to show you how to enable the internet speed indicator on the status bar. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So in this device, on the top right side, you can see this is the internet speed indicator. So when you browse anything, then you can see the change, right? So without any third party application, you can simply enable the internet speed indicator on the status bar in this device. So now I will show you how to enable this internet speed indicator on the status bar. Let's get started. For this, directly go to your settings. Then in this page, you can see the option notification and status bar. Tap on it. So in this page, you can see the option real time network speed. To enable this network speed indicator on the status bar, we need to turn on this option real time network speed. If you turn off this one, now you can see that network speed indicator is now not there on this one. Now you can see that network speed indicator on the status bar. So simply without any third party application, you can enable this internet speed indicator on the status bar in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.